Hi, in this video I will show you the best method to update OVERMAX Multipic 3.5 projector. The first thing you need to do is to enter the setup. Then you need to go to the advanced settings. After that, go down to the online update and press OK on the projector's remote. As you can see, it's the latest version of the software. Click cancel to exit and it's all. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and give us a like.